Hello YouTubers, this is a quick demonstration of the video capabilities of the HD2 where I took one of my DVDs and converted it into an MPEG-4 format so that I could play it on my HD2, my HTC HD2 from T-Mobile. There's always an issue with video conversions, and I've seen a lot of people say, they ask me or others, how do I convert video? What do I convert it with? What format, etc.? So let me just quickly tell you, the format that I use, even though it will convert and play what I call cell phone format, which are really small files but poor quality. But what I use is the MPEG-4 format because that's super good quality. The compression is fine, and I'm happy with it. I use a program from Slysoft, Slysoft.com. They have an any DVD, they call it, and also a clone mobile DVD, something like that. I've been using that since 2003. They have a setting for Microsoft Zoom, and that converts it into MPEG-4. And that setting ends up with an excellent quality of video. So let me get you to the video. What I do is when I have my video all done, I put it into my micro SD card, and then I simply go to File Explorer, which you can see is one of my icon, my quick links, and I just double click the movie file and play it that way. So like I said, I've converted my video, and here I am. I'm saying, okay, I want to play a movie now, so I click File Explorer. Then I'm on my storage card under DCIM. Okay, you can see right at the top there the movie I converted was 2012. Excellent movie. I liked it anyway. And the file size is 1.21 gigabyte. That was kind of an experiment for me because some of these videos, if the file is too large, the resolution, it won't play. On my Touch Pro 2, that setting, the high resolution with 1.21 gigabyte, it would not play. But it does on this. So because we have a larger screen, it's WVGA, etc. So like I said, Here's the file on my storage card. People say, where's the video player on these things? How do you do this? You can go into the tab bars, certainly, down here. And you can go to the photos and videos and all that, and it will open up. Whoop. And it will open up the videos that way. But I found the easiest way to do it is what I just described, is to simply go to the File Explorer and open up the file that way. If we do it this way, that's obviously some file that was in the failed experiment. These are pictures. That was a movie, I think, right back there. Here. So I'll just show it to you this way. It automatically goes into landscape mode when you click a movie. My DVD is in letterbox, so that's why we have the bars top and bottom. I want to get in here close enough so that you can see the quality of this screen. Just fantastic. I mean, really, if you're on an airplane and you've got to fly to the East Coast, for example, my friend just left for North Carolina today, and I asked her, I said, do you want me to put a few movies on your G1? And she says, she's got to do some work, so never mind. But the point is that, you know, you can get an extended battery and then play two or three movies on your trip, which is far better than, you know, gambling on what the airline's playing. Again, this is 2012, the movie. Okay, the way it works on the video, you this is the toolbar, so to speak, the interface. You click it, the full screen, rewind to the beginning, pause, and then you can also scroll here, fast forward, rewind. You hold your finger over that green dot, and that establishes a connection, and then you can just drag. It works very well. So if you had to stop a movie, you could literally remember where it is, where you're at, and then just scroll to it. You look on the left there, you can see the meter indicating where I'm at. Oh, sorry.
That's number three, sir. The roof collapsed on it during the shifting of the Earth's crust.
I've got all these dark scenes. Let's get some daylight here. I guess, in a sense, this is just a dark movie, huh?
Doesn't look much of a light to me.
There we go.
I know, the whole damn thing's gone. Come on, let's check it out.
Okay.
Jackson, bring back my child.
Okay, that's the end of the demo. Hope you enjoyed it. Remember, MPEG-4 is a format. And a Microsoft Zoom setting if you're using a converting program that has that. Microsoft Zoom. And then back to my home screen. Okay, that's it. The HTC HD2 playing movies. Again, MPEG-4 format. And signing off.